deal with backing our trucks in sometimes. You can see what a pain in the ass it is stopping traffic, cutting across. He's going down in the hole there. Where Lindsay Buckethead Davis is right now. Most of the people are just crowded and have left already. Parking lot's pretty empty. That's why I'm getting all the traffic. There's a damn motorcycle right down there. Right there he is. Gary's going in the hole right now. Off in the distance is the stadium in the city of Edmonton, Alberta, Canada. That's the skyline of it. There's some lights from over there. I think that's the stadium over there. Yeah. Don't know what they had going on, but obviously that's something. There's the downtown skyline. We're just outside of town here at the, well, this is still part of the city, but we're outside here at the Northlands Coliseum is what they call this place. Yeah. You're still going there. That's our lead driver's truck right there. And then there's my truck right there. Got it looking pretty good. Not bad, not bad. Tracking on it. Put the window all blacked out so nobody can see inside. That's band gear coming out. They're loading band gear. Yeah, he's got a truck like mine. You get the overall picture though, huh? That's what that is. That's all about. I just woke up. Pull out of here, just pull through the parking lot and go across traffic and then back in there, load up and head for Calgary. It's in this same province, Alberta. So that's what that's all about. Got a bunch of people right over there waiting to see the girls come out. So you're all lining the walkway up there. Get a glimpse of the girls yelling, screaming, shout, and everything when they come out. Ain't no big thing when you work with it all the time. Well, I'll put the parting shot on my truck, I do believe. And